to see how many people has been coming out to all these shows, it's just been kind of surreal. When I show up to soundcheck at huge arenas and I'm thinking like, wow, this is actually sold out tonight. This is kind of surreal.
How many people showed up? It's sold out everywhere you go.
I was just gonna ask. When you put a thing on sale, do you watch for when it's sold out? Do you sit there and go like, come on, last ticket.
Kygo shut down Toronto.
Coming fresh from a sold out European tour, Kygo has arrived and is now selling out arenas all across the US.
Kygo is in town. I mean, this kid is so hot right now.
It was really refreshing to see DJ actually playing live.